If you want to fix color and HDR settings on Amazon Fire Stick, then you are at the right place. We have got an easy way that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: change color settings. From the home screen, head to settings. Go to display. Next, select display. Select color depth. You can try different color depths. There are up to 12 bits, up to 10 bits, or 8 bits. If you are on 8 bits and your screen allows you to go up to 12 bits, you may not get great colors as it should be. Next, you can go to the color format. You can try switching it from auto to RGB or YCBCR. Now you can select calibrate display and calibrate the screen. If you have black bars on the side of your screen, it will get a little bit stretched. You can easily adjust the display for the best full screen experience. Use the up arrows and select accept. Next, head to dynamic range settings. Here, you will get two different settings. One is always HDR and another one is adaptive. Always HDR displays all content in high dynamic range unsupported HDR TVs. Adaptive displays content to match the original dynamic range of the content. Next, go down to audio and video diagnostics. Here you can see the audio and video capabilities. If you have HDR support on your TV, then you can get deep, rich color, but if your TV does not support that, the color will not give that rich effect. So these were all the different color settings on Amazon Fire Stick. And there you have it, the way to fix color and HDR settings on Amazon Fire Stick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.